Pakatan Harapan Seri Setia by-election candidate Halimey Abu Bakar said it is pointless to vote for PAS because the amount of opposition assemblymen in Selangor is too scarce to serve as an effective role as check and balance in the state government. Halimey said that on Thursday and urged Seri Setia residents to vote for Pakatan as he argued that he will be able to represent the people better given that his coalition is now in control of the federal and state government.
Kita kena tengok bahawa kerajaan yang memerintah adalah kerajaan Pakatan Harapan. Baik di federal ataupun di Selangor. Jadi suara kita ni adalah suara yang lebih kuat di negeri Selangor. Jadi saya rasa kalau calon lain selain daripada Harapan, tidak ada suara yang akan didengari pun. Sebaiknya pilihlah calon yang daripada kerajaan yang memerintah sekarang iaitu Pakatan Harapan.
Halimey also said that he has a track record in serving people as he is a former Petaling Jaya councillor. The first-time candidate will lock horns with Dr. Halimah, a former Selat Kelang assemblyman and Selangor executive councillor under former Menteri Besar Tan Sri Khalid Ibrahim's tenure. The Seri Setia by-election, which sees a 21-day campaigning period, will run concurrently with the Balakong by-election on September 8.